Hi YouTubers, TK42138 here. Just going to show you before we fit the thermostat and refill with coolant, just want to show you where the engine block drain plug is. I've already pre-loosened this. It's right under the exhaust manifold and it goes into one of the coolant channels which is cast into the engine block, and that is it. And just to get you a wider view, you just zoom out. And yeah, it's basically, you'll find it on the gearbox side at the front. This is Ella guarding the car. Okay, here's a little tip. Because of the leak from the thermostat housing around number one spark plug, it's just got little fragments of rust and general nastiness building up. So get yourself one of these little magnets and just try and get some of the larger fragments of rust out, because if you do take the spark plug out now, the rust will fall into the cylinder. However, if it does, if you're careful, you can use one of these magnets and give it a bit of a stir. Go carefully, you don't want to scratch the cylinder walls, and any metal fragments and rust flakes will be stuck to the end of the magnet. As you can see from here, that's the magnetic mixture of rust and other bits just floating around number one spark plug. So another useful tool to have in your toolkit, telescopic magnet. Now on the Ford Fiesta, I'm using obviously ready mixed. It's the it's good to minus 34 degrees. It's already ready mixed, so it's probably about a 50-50 ratio, but it's the correct orange variety. Check your handbook, but generally you can't mix orange and the blue and the yellow ones together. Just follow the instructions. And as this is ready mixed, this is the case of topping up. Put the thermostat in. Just going to pop the gasket on, just making sure the holes line up. Like so. Now we're just fitting the thermostat housing. That just sits there. And then we just put the two bolts in. Put a bit of copper grease on the thermostat housing bolts just to prevent any future corrosion. It just makes it easier to remove if you have to at a later date. Just nip them up tight, no need to go mad. I'll put the torque figures at the end of the video. Don't forget to put the top hose on. And now we're ready to top up. Just take it gently, don't just throw a load in, just make sure it's finding its own level. This line here is the maximum, so when we fill it up to that line, we'll start squeezing the hoses just to try and get it working through the system. Okay, I've cleaned up the spark plug and I've cleaned the where the tapers meet, because this is a tapered seat one. There's no washer, so when you put these in, just nip them up. Also, it doesn't hurt to put a little bit of copper grease just on the threads. And you put the plugs in, just do them by hand gently until you feel the thread catch. And there, that's turning nicely. That means it's not cross-threaded. And like I said earlier, because it's a tapered seat, just nip it up like that. On this model of Fiesta, there is no temperature gauge. It's just warning lights, something I don't like. And I think there's not many cars now, in fact I can't think of any model that doesn't have a proper temperature gauge.